3, 2, 1.
Test drive a 570S. Today is one of those days that I've dreamed about my entire life. So we have the Lamborghini Huracan, and this is not the only Lamborghini that we're gonna be enjoying today. This has 1200 horsepower. So here we go. If only my mother knew what I was up to right now. Well, we made it here to Dubai. And it is pretty incredible. Absolutely incredible. So, this is probably a really bad idea. I've never been in a twin turbo Gallardo until today. That,
yeah,
I need one. I need one. Right there, the town of Nice. And then if we go this way, I'm gonna try not to die right now. There is Monaco. Chris has those Nutter Butters you guys might remember. So, Susanna. I have no idea what just happened, but I've been given the keys to the Ferrari F12. I'm gonna follow the Huayra. Yeah, this day just got insane. I didn't even have this fantasy as a child because this wasn't a possibility. Dude. It's the LP670 Super Veloce. You guys have to hear this V12. You really do. It's like a roller coaster. Alright, bye-bye. Oh.
Pretty good.
Oklahoma, let's get some lunch.
It was 70.
Lunchtime.
Lunchtime in Oklahoma, baby.
You for some donuts?
I'm down.
You driving? This is so cool. Here we go. I never thought this would happen.
Oh, that sounds cool. FV12.
We have it all opened up. This is the ultimate transformer. This is the coolest car ever. Of course, it has the carbo titanium tub. You can see that right here. The Burj Al Arab. Pretty much the most impressive, fanciest hotel I've ever been to. I actually wore a button-up shirt. Always a crazy car to see. There's only 7 of these in the world. This is the one that was in Fast 7. And then we had 420 diamonds right there. We have diamonds in the headlight cluster, like in Hypersport. Myself into the craziest situations. We are flying in a private jet